Adding a signature to Outlook 365 is easy to do, and in this short video, I'll show you the exact steps to add your own email signature, including how to add your company logo. So after you've logged into Outlook 365, click on the gear icon at the top right of the screen and go all the way to the bottom of the settings menu. Then click on View All Outlook Settings. On the next pop-up window, click on the Compose and Reply button, and this is where you can add your email signature. In the text box, type in any information you want added to the end of your emails. And like any regular email, you can add effects to your text, like making the text bold, changing the font size, and also changing the font color. This can really help make your email signature stand out. And by clicking on the image icon at the top left, you can add a company logo or any graphic. Plus, Outlook 365 supports images with transparent backgrounds. Now, to add the signature to new emails you compose, click on the first checkbox under the signature field. If you also want the signature to appear on emails you reply or forward to, then check the second box. Click Save at the bottom and then close the settings window. The next time you create a new message, your email signature will automatically appear at the bottom of your message exactly the way it was designed. Now you don't have to think about your closing statement at the end of your emails. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button so you won't miss any of my weekly videos.